Why come out on a talent show?
I wanted to show I'm still alive. You make me feel so young.
I'm just honoured that I got to see that. You are absolutely gorgeous. And
gee,
as I said,
thanks.
I'm honoured I got to see that.
What are you doing after the show?
The reaction after I finished was like a wave of love. I was amazed because I didn't like my performance at all. It was just wonderful and I couldn't believe it.
Come on, Australia, get behind Hazel because she's an Aussie legend.
I did a lot of early television, Beauty and the Beast, The Bramston Show. Then I was the first midday talk show host in this country. I made up my mind that I was never going to retire. My message to anyone in the older age group is we've got the wisdom, we've got the knowledge, we've got to share it.
Hazel is a real-life inspiration and I just love her ballsy attitude.
I've got a feeling this could be my swan song. On the other hand, it could be a revitalisation of a career. Well, that's showbiz.
Infamous. Let's hear it for the delightful Hazel Phillips.
Hi, I'm Marilyn. If I'd lived, I'd be 85 years old. It's interesting, don't you think? The French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives and gives expensive jewels. A kiss on the hand may be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat, or help you at the automat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds, diamonds. I don't need rhinestones. Yes, diamonds.
Saucy minx, you. Well, if diamonds are a girl's best friend, entertainment is yours because you got it, girl.
Thank
Was that
you.
A lot of fun? Did you enjoy that?
Except for trying to hide all the rolls of fat. I should have lost at least another stone.
Daddy, what did you think?
Hazel, you ain't lost it at all. That was a fantastic performance. You're the minxiest little thing I know.
Oh, thank you.
I think all the girls are sitting at home with a book going, I want Hazel to teach me everything about everything. That was fantastic. I really want to see you back on TV more.
Oh, I'd love to be.
How about you, Carl?
I understand about the extra roll of fat. I'm dealing with it as well.
Horrible.
And you know what? The message is good because things have changed since you were a girl and you were right sticking with the diamonds because as soon as the guys did the jazz fingers, you're better off with the diamonds than those boys. I think they might not be your flavour.
I tell you what, though, weren't they great?
They were
yes,
fabulous.
They were. Right.
I just love you, Hazel. You're so beautiful. And you got a little saucy tonight as well, which was a little kinkier on the stage. But it's just beautiful to watch because, you know, there's so many modern things and people change music and they change performance and that's old school, fabulous, glamorous, you know. It's just, I just love it. I could watch it all the time and I hope people... like, it's a shame for, you know, and it's probably, you're probably the only person doing it, and it's a shame for kids at home that they didn't get to see this kind of entertainment when they were growing up, because this is real show business, real performance, and a real art. And I'm, again, honoured to sit here and be right in front watching you doing it. Oh.
Despite your experience, you can never get tired of hearing I love you.
Well, I entered feeling actually exactly what Brian said, that perhaps some of the younger ones haven't seen the old style of performance, and I think sometimes it's a shame that they haven't, because we had such a ball in those days.
And thanks for bringing it back again tonight. It was a fantastic, classy performance, and if you thought Hazel was worthy of being in our grand final, then you need to vote for her. Get behind her by calling 1902 553332 or SMS Hazel to 1997772. Thank you and good luck once again to Hazel Phillips, everybody. After the break, they had the judges...